Welcome, everyone. My name's Carol Penhill, and this is Carol's Art Room. So in today's video, I'm going to do a bloom. I'm going to do two on the same canvas. So I'm going to do, it's just small, but it's a trial. I've got a 5x7 canvas, and I'm going to do a bloom in each corner and with some turquoise. So we'll see how it turns out. So I can't wait to get started. So come join me. Thanks. All right, everyone, I'm back. And what I'm gonna do now is pour my paint on my canvas. Oops, a lot of paint. It's a little too much. So I'm gonna try and do a double. Just a small canvas, just to try and see how I can make out doing it. All right, I'm gonna try it now. So I'm gonna see what I'm gonna use turquoises and just like turquoise colors. I'm gonna use my sticks. So I've got a turquoise. Amsterdam and decor turquoise mixed together. So I'm going to put that on the bottom. I've got a color shift aqua frost. Oh, okay. I'm gonna put some black on this too. So I'm gonna put black on top of this, I think. See how that goes. And this is a black, a little bit of lamp black by Amsterdam. And it's my pigments, my black pigments. My Acrylic. Charcoal black. Pigments. I don't usually put black in my blooms, but I've seen somebody do it and it looked really nice. So this one is, oh, I already did that. Oh, wait a second, I did. Okay, so that one was a this one is the color shift that I'm putting on now. This one is Deco Art Extreme Sheen Jadette. That's what that one was. And this is the color shift. Thickened up a little bit. Okay. I'll probably use my straw. This is my, I'm going to use white Cell Activator, Australian Floetrol. This one first. I think that color is a little too thick. It's not flowing. It looks pretty though. Let this level out, and then maybe I'll give it a spin. Forgot to torch my All right, so now what I think I'm going to do. I think I'm going to try and blow them out now. Isn't that pretty? There, look at that. Isn't that nice? All right, I better stop playing with it. I'll be here all day. I didn't like this part. All right, I think I'm just gonna try and spin it a bit. I'm gonna just leave it like this. I think it's good. Now I just need to try and pick it up. There, what do you think? I'll hold it up for you. I think it's really pretty. Thanks for watching. I'll put the dried results at the end. Oh, I love it. Love it, love it. Have a good day, everybody, and please subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell for notifications and you'll get notified when I do a new video. Comment below. Let me know what you think. Give me a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Bye. Did I give you a close-up? There. Bye-bye. Hi, everyone. So here's my dried little bloom pour I did. It dried really good. Looks so pretty. I like it. I did get a couple of little tiny cracks, but I think that's because I poured over an old canvas. Other than that, it's really good. Smooth. The cells are pretty. Colors are great. All right. Well, thanks for watching and have a good day. Bye-bye.